Jagadish Chandra Bose. Sir Jagadish Chandra Bose, born on November 30, 1858, died on November 23, 1937, was a Bengali polymath, physicist, biologist, botanist, archaeologist, as well as an early writer of science fiction. His important contributions to the field of botany include the invention of the crescograph, which measures the growth of plants. He pioneered the investigation of radio and microwave optics, and he is one of the fathers of radio science. Bose was born in Mymaseng, Bengal Presidency during the British Raj in what is present-day Bangladesh. Although his father was a Brahmo and deputy magistrate, he sent his son to a local Indian school rather than an upper-class English school to learn his native language and customs. Bose said of his experience there, "The son of the Muslim attendant of my father sat on my right side, and the son of a fisherman sat on my left." This experience and the examples of his parents created a deeply democratic attitude in Bose, and he rejected the idea of caste. In 1875, he was admitted to St. Xenia's College of the University of Calcutta. He earned his bachelor's degree in 1879. He was admitted to Christ College, Cambridge University, and graduated with an MA degree in natural science in 1884. Bose returned to India in 1885 and was appointed officiating professor of physics in Presidency College. Although he was a victim of racism and was not given time or facilities for research, Bose spent his own money and free time researching radio waves. Bose built on the previous findings of Maxwell, Hertz and Lodge and discovered wavelengths in the millimeter range. In 1895, he wrote On Polarization of Electric Rays by Double Refracting Crystals, which made use of coherent electromagnetic waves. Bose was the first to use semiconductor to detect radio waves, and he invented several microwave components. He was the first to demonstrate that conduction in response to stimuli in plants is electrical rather than chemical, and was the first to study effect of microwaves on plants. He studied the response of various metals and plants to mechanical, chemical, and electrical stimuli and demonstrated metal fatigue. On September 14, 2012, his experimental work in millimeter band radio was given the IEEE Milestone Electrical and Computer Engineering honor.